I just noticed that there's a underside to this one.
Oh, I don't like being on this level.
Oh, well, I'm downstairs in the basement. Wow, this is a huge one.
Oh, there is military loot outside.
Yeah, I know there is. We gotta get to it somehow. Or die. Your pick, really.
Okay, I'm back after dinner. Okay, so let's see here. Oh, I'm in B1. Are you guys? Where are you guys?
We are in C2. C2.
Ah, okay.
Hi, Mike. I just crawled downstairs with you.
Nice. Kind of around at some of the shit down here. Really a whole hell of a lot.
Ooh, lead plate.
Brown waste bag. Magnifying glass. Cutting board. Love of God. Something that's worth.
You found
while.
Love of God.
All I want to do is find something worth my while. I have not. Hello! Come to Papa!
What'd you find?
My SVD.
Nice. You did?
It's mine! It's all mine! Here, you can take all the 22 ammo you want. I have found my baby.
I have SVD stuff for you, too.
Ammo has been added. Hallelujah! I just dropped that bitch like it was hot.
Hey, guys.
I'm gonna drop SVD stuff for you.
Hey, Solo.
Okay.
Hey, how you doing, guys?
What's going on?
How you doing?
I need to turn some of you down.
John. John.
Yes.
John and Mike, this is Solo.
Hey, Solo. What's going on, man?
Hey, how you doing, Mike? How you doing, John? Yeah, I'm not too bad,
man. Your ass shot up. Hey, come back here. John, I'm not done yet.
I'm outside in a bush somewhere, but I'm not far from you guys, I think. I'll try and come and meet up with you now, so...
Cool.
I'll just adjust the voices.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do right now, too.
Oh my god. Friggin' SVD. Did you check everything in here? Must be. You're going back up? Dude, there's still a place where we can go down further.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I think this takes... This is an underground tunnel.
I bet this goes back over to the other one.
He is looking right at us.
Where are you guys in B2? Or C2?
Okay, I think I got it now.
Oh, okay.
Let me have a look. Where am I? I'm just coming into C3 now. At the bottom left corner.
Okay. I'm in the bottom right hand corner of B1. Sucks.
Hey, thanks for having me over, guys. I just started playing, so I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
Oh, that's cool. It's fun to it's fun to teach and learn.
I won't be able to play too long because it's 2 o'clock in the morning here. But then I can come back and then hopefully. We can team up.
We're going to be a force.
We're going to be a force to be fucking reckoned with.
That's right. Exactly.
Just don't carry any corn.
That's someone got a horse in there. Like.
Don't carry corn, you might find the end of my rifle.
he killed Mach because he didn't know Mach was coming into the game.
Yep. Anybody need more 22 ammo? I found some.
Did you stay in the mid... In the middle of C3, sorry. Is that what you said you were?
I think it's C2. Here's the center of C2. Big orange. The biggest orange blob closest to the center.
Oh, I just found drink on the inside of the building. That's cool.
Okay. Actually, I got my Twitch closed a minute. I can't see any kind of comments. Are you streaming as well, Kranos?
Yeah.
Ah, good. It's a duo stream.
Oh. Almost looks like somebody's been in this building.
What's going on?
Walkers everywhere.
Careful walking across. The guy just walked back.
Are you guys checking the military stuff out there?
Alright, I'm sprinting northwest.
Careful, there is a guy that will come up behind us. Nope.
Oh, incoming! John, you made it angry.
It.
Come on, stop shooting, stop shooting!
What? Why, John? Nothing
you got him on
behind.
Did you make it?
Oh, I'm alive!
Come on, John. Scream like a little girl.
Oh, I did.
John sounds a bit like Dylan a little bit, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Doesn't he? A little bit, like Crazy Lordster.
Yeah, he does a little bit, you're right.
I found
maybe
an M1.
Did he come from
you
Texas?
Found an M1 Grand?
He's from Florida.
Oh, is it? Oh shit, I'm stamina.
I found
an M1 Grand. Blam, 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 blam.
Sucks, the sun's setting. We got another hour of daylight.
Okay, I'm dropping all this 22. Or wait, Mach, do you need a 22 at least?
I have a rifle, I just don't have any bullet.
You have a what?
A rifle.
A rifle.
22 rifle.
Yeah, do you want more ammo?
Yeah, where are you at?
Come to that building you're in.
There you are.
Like, yeah.
You're above me.
Yeah, come to that building that where the little, like, where the bridge. I'll drop all my 22 for you.
Here I come to save the day.
Never fear!
As he drags the robot with him.
Yeah, can we go down and see a robot? I wanna
you're
go
gonna
down
see
one,
I promise.
Well, it will love you long time. It will even
M1 Grand.
It will even fluff your pillow for you.
Yeah, my stomach is fuck.
Oh my. Oh. Found some milk. Very well. How are you hungry? You just ate. Wow. Just burned through all that like it was nothing. You'll get over it. Okay. I wanna go. Ooh.
Come on. It crashed.
Your game?
Yep, and I'm outside.
You jinxed yourself once you got the M1.
I think he disappeared.
Yeah?
I don't see.
I still see his body.
Do you see me on the upper level up there?
Yep, I do.
Oh, okay, I see you, yeah.
I'm gonna wait to log back in. Or should I just do it so I can move? I'm coming back in.
Yeah. It doesn't seem to see you. But you disappeared.
Come on.
I hope you don't log in right now because he's facing where you were.
Oh, I'm back inside the building again.
Lucky you.
I don't see where you are.
I thought I just hit a rhino's and there was a bush rendering in.
Oh, like, god.
Is rhinos in here?
Oh yeah, that stuff will that it'll, you'll get used to the different things, but there's so much of that. I'd be like, what? Oh, and noises. The noises are nuts.
Okay.
How is my energy so low? Is there any way of regaining my energy?
Just have to eat. Have you played in the server before? How's your energy low already?
I've never played on this.
Wow, that's weird. Did you throw up by accident or something?
I don't know. Am I eating the right shit? I'm eating mushrooms and stuff.
That's so weird. I wonder why your energy would be low already.
It happens sometimes.
I've been running a lot, man.
Oh, okay.
I've been running quite a lot.
Huh. Oh, there's the rubbish pile here?
Oh. Okay. Did somebody not see all this 22 stuff over here?
Yeah, I grabbed as much as I can carry.
Yeah, okay. I dropped a bunch of it.
I'll pick up some more of it.
Don't go out there.
We got like friendly neighbors or anything?
Friendly what? Neighbors?
Got,
no.
Like, any neighbors or anything? Or...
There's no friendly people in this game.
We are the friendly people.
Yeah.
Well, that didn't work as planned.
Did you die?
I can't believe how long it's taken me to actually get over to it.
I was hoping I could shoot the freaking robot thingy outside the camera, but keep shooting fence instead.
I'm just eating some corn.
Mad at somebody.
I'm surprised he didn't kill me.
I'm gonna shoot at you again. Oh, here it comes.
Get my energy back up.
You're safe.
Oof. This map's huge.
It is. It's 144 kilometers, square kilometers, I think.
I was telling Mock I grabbed the
Hey,
Vietnam
look, it's John.
Oh, it's me.
Whoa!
Wait a second.
I almost fired a shot at it.
Sounds again.
That way we don't shoot each other.
Yep.
Not Kranos as well. I can see you got a squad. I bought that the other day as well.
Oh, yeah. It's a pretty fun game.
I liked it, actually. It's quite good.
It is fun, especially if you have a group, but I never
had
it.
People are very talkative on it.
Stupid fucking controls, man.
What happened?
He died.
I kept trying to hit stand, and it wouldn't stand. He just sat squatted.
What happened? He ate shit. That's what happened.
I looked outside and saw my old body.
Woo!
It's like, I can get all my shit back.
Woo,
and then you didn't live?
Got there, I stripped him, and I was going to run back and hide, and then come back and get piece by piece.
Did you guys get the get the stuff just outside the door, outside the buildings to the left over here, John? Or the front gate?
Try. It's a pain in the ass.
Okay, I'll try to hit it up.
Okay,
I changed my run then.
You know,
okay,
with,
the guy
with
is
that.
Now walking back.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Never mind, I found it.
Just be careful, Mike. There is someone that will come out around that corner, though. Still, on the opposite side, in the grassy area behind the fence.
The area that you're in right now. What is there? People around trying to kill you?
No, just robots.
Ah, oh, okay, that's fine.
Was, yeah, the AI in this game is actually very dangerous.
I want to
very
go,
dangerous is an
check
understatement.
Check some of those N209s out.
Gotta move, gotta move. The other ones, they're both coming back.
Yep.
Anybody need shotgun shells? Or nine?
I'm still a 20-minute run from you, I think.
I don't know.
Oh man, I didn't realize how much military's outside.
Yeah. Ooh. Yeah, stay down. We don't need that thing taking your head off right now.
I kind of want to leave.
Yeah, we'll get out
now
of here.
Now that I got my M1 Grand, I want to leave.
You wussy.
Do you get your stamina back faster if you lay down, or does it just not matter?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I wonder. Jesus.
You saw me somehow.
I'm on level 1, boys. I'm trying to find your base, level 1. Once I got that, then that's level 1 completed.
Base?
I'm putting on level situations.
I'm just running through the woods, avoiding boars.
No way.
Luckily, I haven't come across anything that wants to kill me yet, because, you know, that would be very... There's no sleeping bags or anything, is there?
No, but you can build a shelter.
Oh,
a shelter, but it's a bitch to build. It's not, like, simple. It takes forever. But it's worth it if you're about to go into, like, point of interest area, like the prison or something, because then you just die out and you spawn outside.
Guess I can take
bags. Let me take a breath.
Did you make a fat guy? Mock made a fat guy.
No, I actually went for a more athletic build, that character.
AK-47?
I think I might call
him. He's coming back!
I should have called him something.
Oh shit, stop! Oh, run! Hey, Mike, I got an AK-47 now, too.
It's funny, I'm searching for
I have mags and ammo for it, so...
Oh, I got AK-74U rounds for you.
Come over here in the cage.
It's funny, the Discord sounds like so much is going on, but if you look at what I'm doing, I'm searching for corn.
Okay, there's some stuff for their AK-74.
You said AK-47, right?
Yeah.
Well,
I got magazines already. And I got... No, I'm gonna drop the shotgun.
Dude, look at the magazine, though, that I just dropped.
Ooh.
Yeah, it's almost full. Missing one round.
Okay, goodbye, shotgun.
Oh, God. So, you guys are still in B2?
We're in the prison.
Or C2, I mean?
Well, me and John are...
Where's the prison? Is that... What?
C2.
Okay. Is that in the middle of the map? Middle left of the map?
You take 30 out 6, right, John?
Yep.
Okay. Make stuff for other people. This is ammunition for my gun. Okay. Load that one. So I have one full clip there, starting on a second full clip. Okay.
Where's the prison in C2?
You see the little white road between the yellow roads?
Yeah.
That's where we're at, where all those orange things are.
Okay.
So much M1 Grand rifle ammunition right now.
Back. Dude, there is so much more ammo, like boxes and stuff, where this other guy's walking around out to the right, like on the other side of this wall.
Really?
Like, there are piles of crates. But the thing is you can't hide from that guy.
Somebody has to draw him away.
I'll let you do that.
I'm so far away right now. I'm just passing the airfield right now.
Where are you? B1 or B2?
B1, passing the airfield.
Look.
Yeah, I'll see you tomorrow.
John, stop pissing that thing off. I'd like to try to get the rest of the military just outside this door. Looking right at me. I'm red!
Oh my god, all my vitamins and minerals were all in the red. Everything is in the red. Everything's zero except my bladder.
That's normal.
That's normal. I'm just running so I can die when I get there. Made it! I need to stop and get food. That's all there is to it. You'd be a great doctor. It's fine. You're okay.
Everything is fine.
But I see spots and I can't breathe.
Oh shit. So angry. John, did you leave?
I'm outside.
Are you outside the fence?
No. I'm just hiding behind something, that's all.
Are you outside? No.
He's looking right at you. I wish there was like a soft spot on his back that you could go pink.
I think it's time to leave, what do you think?
Getting there.
Why did he come back? Fuck off!
I'll keep an eye on him. I'm in a place where I can see him and keep an eye on him.
Alright. I need to rest.
I can keep an eye on him too. Through the window. Why did he turn around so short?
No idea. Oh, he's doing his route. Because he got distracted by you, remember?
What a dick.
Okay. Right, guys, I'm pretty close to that point now. I see to the red dot thing.
Well, we're getting ready to boogie out of this place before we get our asses kicked.
Okay, I'm waiting for him to go up around the corner.
And so you're entering C2 where?
Just coming into where that like red dot is, where Mock said.
Okay, so you're almost in the prison. Remember to eat. Tell them what you look like. So.
I'm orange.
Oh,
you're orange. Okay.
Well, I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Don't forget about the other one that's up here.
He's not there. Just fucking run. Run like your fucking pants are on fire.
Yep.
Dance like you shit your pants.
That's the weirdest dance I can picture.
Can go! Go, 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 go! We're clear! Okay, we are south of the big red dot.
How come everybody says red?
On the yellow road.
And for me it's orange. Why is that?
Red, orange...
Alright, Mike, we can slow down a little.
Yep, I just wanted to get out on the road. Holy shit buckets. Do I have anything for you? I don't think so. I can't combine those. Damn it. Well, depending on...
You know what, I'm gonna drop... I have two AK-47 Riz adapters.
Oh. Well, I had two as well, so...
I'm gonna drop both. Just so I can make room.
Do you want another AK mag?
Does it have anything in it yet?
No, it's empty.
I'd settle for a Snickers bar right now.
Okay, goodbye MP5 mag.
I'll pick 5 mag, just so I have it on me. I'm just keeping stuff on me as just in case other people have stuff.
Okay, I got two M2 clips now, or two M1 clips.
Alright. Where are you guys at? We're out on the yellow road just to the south of that gigantic red and orange dot.
I'm at the bottom right of C2 at that little yellow fishhook.
Bottom right? Okay. You're way down there. Anybody near the prison?
Not I, I'm north of the dam.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, wow.
We're not that far from the dam, though, Mike.
Yeah, we could go to the dam.
Are you on high side or low side of dam?
High side, on north side.
Yeah, we can come to you.
Just careful, Mike, as we go there. We gotta give the place wide berth, because the guy that runs outside.
Okay, you guys are going away from me. Alright.
Where's Solo at?
He's closer to you than I am, that's for sure.
Yeah, maybe I should wait for him. I'll just keep it in south.
Solo, where are you? Gonna MIA. Unless he's muted. Well, I have ammo for days, so...
He's running around. He's in the game.
He's in the game, but, yeah, we're headed north on that yellow road.
So you might be muted.
He is muted.
Oh, okay.
He's unmuted himself so he can tell where the hell he is so I don't shoot him in the face. He's got corn! Get him!
I have a box of cereal.
I'd be more than happy to toss you a blow stick. Actually, I have two glow sticks on me.
I have three glow sticks.
I have two glow sticks.
Sorry, guys, I was muted. I was talking to chat a minute.
Okay.
Let me have a look. I'm outside the prison thing.
You're on the prison?
Yeah. Is it the prison? In that little orange dot in C2.
Yeah, he's south of it.
Yeah,
we left the prison because it just started getting too fuzzy.
Yeah, we're actually east south of the prison right now on the yellow road. To the prison on the yellow road. I'm just following the yellow road right now.
Follow the yellow road!
Follow the yellow brick road! Thought about shooting that deer that went by. Eh.
Which way should I follow it?
Take a left west out of it.
Wait, y'all went which side of the prison? East?
We're on the
east side of the prison.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh, I'm gonna go check this hunting tower out.
So follow that road and the yellow road on your map.
Okay, I got it.
Around the east.
How are you hungry again? Fucking hell. You know what? I'll keep an eye out for you, but in the meantime, I'm gonna cook some meat. Because my guy is hungry for some stupid ass reason.
Oh shit! I'll take. Oh god!
I can hear shots.
That's your own fault, John. I swear to God, if you bring that wrath over here, I am going to shoot you myself.
They're great friends.
Love you long time with a bullet in your head.
Let's get my energy back up.
Oh, sweet butter Jesus.
What's wrong, John? You seem to be hiding in the trees for some reason.
Yes. My body does not take well to tank rounds flying at me.
Here, kitty.
Dump.
Mm-hmm. Where did my lighter go? John, do you have a lighter?
You know, keep an eye on the road. For the orange guy running down the road.
Yeah, I'm coming down the road now. I heard shots in front of me.
Yeah, that's us. He's shooting at one of the camera thingy. I don't have any matches or anything on me. Son of a bitch.
Could have thrown a hand grenade and wonder if that would work any better.
You want to light a campfire?
I'll give you a hand grenade back.
Mike, here's a glow stick.
You light a campfire with a hand grenade?
Yeah, actually, I did go sick just now. I had some white thing on the floor. I don't know what it was. It spewed everywhere.
Oh, the mushroom?
I can't be far from you now. Where are you on this road?
I don't know. I haven't seen anybody run by yet, so...
I'll keep running.
I have lit a fire. And now I'm going to cook on the fire.
Alright, I got a fire of 2 shots.
Oh, I've seen the shots coming through the bushes then. In front of me, from my left, I think?
Yeah, probably. We're on the left side of the road.
There we go.
I can't run anymore, because... I'm so,
I'm laying down, trying to recover.
I think your shots came from over here, so I'm like...
Two of us on the other side of the road. Good.
Oh god, I hope I don't... Are there wolves in this game?
I don't know, I can't see you. I've left the road in a minute. Got in the bushes, but I can't see you.
Are there wolves? Whoops. Are there wolves?
Bears.
Something's making noise near me, and it's really scary.
Are any of you watching the road?
Yeah.
Oh. Where am I then?
You just probably have terrible awareness.
Wow.
I don't know. Oh god, I hear something.
Oh god.
I like that. Oh god, I hear something.
There's some kind of animal near me. I know there is. I can sounds like a dog or wolf or something.
Probably a boar.
But
probably a boar.
The boar sounds more like a zombie. This sounds like a dog going like running and going.
Oh shit, I can see one of those N2 online things down in front of me. I'm kind of on the other side of the entrance now. I run a full circle.
Whoops. I didn't want to throw that.
What was that?
A torch.
Oh.
See
have you gotten up to the road yet or no? Are you on the yellow road or the white road?
I'm on the white road now, but I've come off the yellow road, if you get me.
Yeah, you need to...
So you're south of us. Alright, wait.
Yeah.
If you face the prison, what direction are you facing?
You'd be facing west, south.
South, yeah.
So you're okay. North of us, then.
You're north of us. Okay.
We're coming.
Go to that road and take a right.
Okay.
Don't move. We'll just come to that intersection. We'll be there in 2 seconds.
I'm going over a mountain.
We're off-roading it right now.
I hear gunshots.
I'll just stand still by this tree. On the crossroads.
You guys aren't firing guns or anything right now,
no,
right?
No. Guns.
Alright, somebody's in the woods near me shooting.
I'm just gonna need 2 seconds.
A boar coming over here.
That was a boar.
I'm the guy with the torch. Don't shoot me. Whee! Oh, I see you.
Oh my god. What is that? Oh my god. It was a deer. A deer just made the worst noise ever.
Yeah,
I thought I was being attacked by some kind of monster and a deer's running away from me.
Hello guys, how are you doing today?
Hey yo.
Except for
you.
Okay, I'm gonna take out the zombie.
Scary. Hit tab, and then
Except
the
invite. Ah, good. I guess we can see each other now. Ah, wicked.
So, you don't have anything to defend with. So, let's go toward the dam, meet up with everybody else.
I'm not at the dam!
Wow. Do you need food?
Like, my energy's really low, that's all. But everything else seems fine. It's just my energy's low.
Pick that up and eat it.
Alright.
I'll keep you going for a little bit.
Alright,
uh-huh.
Oh,
my energy doesn't still seem to have moved. Like, is this supposed to
move? It takes a while.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Quick question. What's your bite stat at right now?
Actually, I haven't stopped this whole time yet. I have to make myself a quick cigarette, if you don't mind. I can run back with.
Yes, stall them from going to the dam so I can catch up.
Oh, right, okay. Hang on, I should go reverse. I dropped my headphones and shit.
Okay, I'm just southeast of the prison.
Hi, Mike.
Yeah, we're at the north end.
I'm on the south side of the dam, heading toward the prison.
Oh, you're on the south side of prison?
No, south side of the dam.
Oh, okay. We're basically at the yellow-white intersection north of prison.
Yeah, I'll be there shortly.
How'd you urinate?
Push and hold tab, and then you get a secondary menu, and then you see, like, a toilet.
Okay. Hey, Solo. Come up here and eat some of these things.
Ooh, I found a little cabin in the woods. How cute.
Is there a trap door?
I don't know. Is there? No, I don't see one.
Okay. Nothing will come out. I come in like Cabin in the Woods movie.
Oh, no. Think no.
Eat the shrooms.
Oh, the shrooms.
Oh, anybody got a shotgun?
Back. No.
Oh, it's on him. You got your gun out, Mike?
I really wish I could... I don't want to waste my ammo. There's so many people around right now, I just want to waste it. Spotlight's on you, dude. What are you gonna do?
Oh, I should've, as the spotlight was on him, I should've walked up and peed on him.
My energy still isn't moving. Does it take a long time? Like,
it does.
It does.
Like, if you look at your metabolism, you have to hit at least 75% of your targets.
Yep. And you made a really strong guy, so you need to eat more.
Oh, did I?
Yeah, Wes, didn't hard. You say that? Yeah.
I don't know, I made like an athletic-y type guy. He's a bit an all-rounder, I suppose.
You need to eat a lot for the athletic guys. Whereas, Mach can run across the whole map without having to eat.
Is it?
Oh, yeah, but I can only do it in bursts of 2 seconds.
That's right.
And then I have to stop and breathe and take a break. Make some eggs.
Make some eggs.
Wow.
Have a Twinkie.
Or 10.
Right. I always try to get right in the middle of the triangle.
What am I doing?
Oops.
What sort of stuff drops?
Did I just drop?
Wood.
Drops.
I can't believe the mountain I had to go over to get where I'm going.
I made it.
Oh my god, you're...
Fuck you.
Wow.
Yeah. I got a butter knife.
You're not afraid to use it?
You're looking for a picnic?
Spread some butter, man.
Don't forget which side your bread's buttoned on, Mark.
He's got his bathroom knife to go after his axolotls.
Where's Jay at?
Hey, thanks guys for having me come across. I just started playing and Mock came in the chat and said you guys are playing. And I was like, oh, good. I got a little team now.
Exactly. Strength in numbers.
I think Ed's got us as well. I think Ed was going on about
it. He does. He's playing Spider-Man right now.
It's good that you guys, like, joined in on the chat, or it's probably would have at the other end of my barrel.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
I'm, south... Hey, hello? You look southeast.
Like, you look like,
Can I change my name to Jason Slatham?
I don't know.
I don't think you change it once you get here.
No, I was just joking.
Mock's very literal.
Jason Slatham. He looks a bit like Jason Slatham.
Nothing goes over my head. My reflex. <That's laughs> He's got to lay down.
Have any of you actually seen the film, the old 80s film, Scum? Have any of you actually?
No,
seen
I haven't.
Film?
No.
Huh. I didn't know there was one.
It's actually a horrible film. It's actually, when I finished watching it, I was very depressed.
Like, wow. Schindler's List?
It's about a kid's boarding school, and it was like a really rough boarding school, like a prison center, really, for kids. And it was a very rough one where they were sort of maybe abused, and there was loads of fighting. And
sounds depressing.
Yeah, it was pretty depressing. But there is one famous scene in it where the two like heads.
If anybody needs food, grab one of the sticks here.
The famous scene is what?
These two like what's it called? Like, you know, in the prison when you got the two sort of head guys and they go off against each other.
Oh yeah.
They meet up in the hallway and the other one's like, "You got your two," and he's got that kind of voice, you know?
Oh yeah. I've never seen it. I never knew there was one.
Don't hit me with that, for the love of God.
Sorry, I didn't know.
I was about to say, if you hit me with that, it's gonna hurt. It'll hurt you more than it'll hurt me, though.
Is there a way of, like, using this in a different way, like a stabbing motion?
No,
you
really.
Can swing or throw. Oh! But you can aim your attacks by moving your mouse, depending on where you're looking.
Yep. Okay. Does anybody need
a hey, look on the clock.
Okay. I'm just west of the prison now.
We haven't moved.
Kind Are you north of the prison?
East side of the prison.
I found a...
You're on the east side of the prison now?
North of the prison. You see where the white road intersects with the yellow road? North of the prison?
In the north of the prison.
Osmar.
Yeah. So you're north of the prison. Okay.
Yeah. Yarp.
We're here by this log. It's an M1 cartridge. If you need it.
Ooh, yes.
Right at the end of the log.
Crafting. Shit.
Yeah, we could do some. We could still get RP in this as well. This is not good. Have you come across? Have you been killed much by other players?
No.
I've been killed by players. A couple times.
How many people are on this server, anyway?
There aren't many on this server.
I shit your ass at some point.
That's some diarrhea there.
Roasting this shit again.
No, that's some hot shit.
Hot dessert.
Ew.
Brownies.
Tinless brownies.
Are you gonna eat that?
Oh.
Oh shit. How do I put my weapon away?
V. Oh,
thanks, guys. It's like a tutorial. It's like a tutorial.
It is.
Spear.
Press one and it'll put it on
There's
your back.
There's an improvised spear. Stone spear.
Press one and I'll put it on my back.
No. Or two. Ooh. Maybe it's two. Try two.
Alright, I'm coming up on that intersection where yellow meets white. Don't shoot me.
Why do you want to put it on the back?
Yeah, you're fine.
Dude, should do it.
There's four of us kicking it around over here.
Not the numpad, but the normal keyboard.
Can we do first person look as well?
Yes.
Enter.
The numpad.
What's first person, sorry?
Enter.
Enter.
I think.
Oh. Ah. Another improvised spear if somebody wants one.
Oh, there you go. This is... I like this.
I'm here. Gun. Don't shoot me. Ah! I hope this is you guys.
He doesn't have a name.
The mock, I know Mock's Mock. The Redeemer is...
Look at me, I'm all tired.
What is your name? You don't have your name over
That's
here.
Because I'm not
He's
in the squad
in
yet.
Squad yet.
It's like a hacker.
Like I'm a hacker.
There you go.
See. Oh, look at all the logs around.
Yep, yeah, I've been busy. Making stone spears for people. Probably go up to the dam and see if we can find some weapons.
I went across the dam. There was nothing there.
No, you go to the bottom.
Oh, you gotta go to the bottom.
Does anybody have any bullets for Tech 1 and M9?
M9. That is 9mm, right?
I think so.
Yes.
I got 20 rounds.
No clip? Not that I'm complaining.
Actually, you might be in luck. I do have. No, I have an MP5 magazine. What do you have? Oh no, that's John.
Why are you looking so basic as well, Mark? Like I am.
What? Man, this is how I roll, man.
Here, I'll just give you one of my clips. I just put it on the ground.
Oh.
I got a up close and personal with the robot.
Get your
What with the N209?
Yeah.
Look like hey, it worked.
Actually, that particular robot was an Edith.
Oh my god, thank you.
Yep.
You have 15 seconds to comply.
Yeah, and
what are you gonna do? Kill him with a butter knife?
Alright.
Alright, let's go.
Alright.
Plus the low side dam.
Is there any fat or meat on the ground and around here?
I have two things of fat, but not
I'm
a whole
fine.
Lot.
I'm fat.
Let's eat mock.
You know I'm fat. I'm fat. You know it. I'm
Come
fat.
Down.
That just reminded me.
There's like a film called CB4. I think there's a song.
Oh, I know that song.
We're
I know that
side.
That movie.
Have you seen CB4? Yeah.
Isn't it CB40?
We gotta go the east side or the west side.
Yeah,
and
I know.
The low side.
I'm headed that way.
All right. Look at us. We're like a little gang.
Yeah, I know. I think it's also, yeah, just joined and now I'm part of a gang already.
Holy
That's
shit,
right.
It's already 9:46. I gotta get ready for bed. I gotta go to work tomorrow.
Same here.
Oh, you guys.
I haven't actually got work. Look at it now. I like the, that's a good shot there.
Except for the names. The names kind of ruin it.
I might put like, what's it called? I could put like, walking through the air.
Wow.
The funny thing is the names kind of ruin any screenshots you take. Is there a way to like get rid of them?
I think it's good because then he knows who, you know.
Just
so
photo
like,
it.
Memories.
Just use photo
like,
editing. You're good.
I kind of like, no, I kind of pissed me off in this creative where you couldn't see who's who.
Oh yeah. I like it in game, but if you take a screenshot, then there's just names.
Are you guys even paying attention to where you're going?
I know.
I'm following the guys in front of me.
I'm following Krano.
Oh, don't follow me. I'll go follow him. He's our guide. See?
Have you guys got like a shelter of some kind, or you just like sort of roamers?
A what?
Have you got like a shelter of some kind, of like a base?
We don't, no. They don't really have that yet. You have to like make shelters, like, and they're just little lean-tos. They didn't make base building yet.
when we all spawn at, like, later, how do we all get back? We just have to find each other again.
Yeah, exactly.
Unless we all spawn out and around the same area and then log back in around the same time, then you'll be where you logged out.
Depends on also your fame points. If you have a lot of fame points, you can spawn back on your group, basically.
Yeah, when you die. It'll basically drop you within like 100 meters or so.
Oh.
You know what? I probably could make a lean-to. Do I have rope? I am out of rope. I can make rope, though.
I'm about to pick a good place to make lean-to. One place, kind of central, hidden.
Yeah, you can also make them right outside of, like, the place you're going, like a prison or whatever. So if we die, you don't know, you can spawn right outside. That's kind of what they're used for.
It must be you have a red, like the red charge on the back of your neck if, like, you're new or you're a certain level.
I thought it was when they were after you. AI was after you.
Mach Sith is red right now.
Oh. Yeah. That's weird.
I died too many times. I got negative fame.
Maybe that's it.
Yeah, Mox is red. You ever seen the Running Man? Ever seen the Running Man, Mox?
Running Man?
I'm not sure she'll get it.
Oh, yeah. Everyone's seen that.
Mox's head's gonna blow up soon.
How long gonna be? 2 weeks!
That's Total Recall.
I know.
I'm the movie quote police. Don't you know that?
It's like you talk about heads exploding. That's like 2 weeks.
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah, in the remake that they did of it, they actually had her come back as like a cameo in the background.
Oh, really?
Remake is bad.
I don't know why we're on these rocks. We're all gonna die.
I
watched rocks.
The whole thing. I watched it like 15 minutes and then.
You run like that, you will.
Yeah.
I'm just making my way down slowly.
Oh.
Making my way
that
down.
That dam's pretty amazing.
Walking fast.
Oh, here comes it's... the... Well, hey, if this thing stops in front of Mach, we'll know why his thing is red. Oh, nope, it's you. You're the
You've
star.
You've been chosen. He's our leader.
Fine. You want to view me? Here you go. Yeah.
I don't want to view that anymore.
That's the shot he was looking for.
It's gonna be on some porn site now.
Look at the mountain goat Mach down there.
I don't want to go that way.
I don't either. My God, what are you nuts?
Mike, where'd you go?
I'm following.
Dude, I'm further down the cliff than you fools are.
Oh.
Jesus Christ.
Don't hit the jump button.
I think I have found... I can still make it. Oh, that hurt just a little bit.
John, you're falling behind there. What are you doing?
Oh, I just seen Mach take a big hit.
I think he's dead.
Oh, no.
Are you alright? Oh, no.
Did you just fall down?
I tried to follow him and...
follow me. Go.
You said it bounced.
Yeah, I just watched you on my screen. Ow, that hurt.
Oh, yeah, that did hurt.
Is there any way of picking Mach up?
I have a butter knife.
Seriously.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take your clothes off.
Solo, how's your health doing? Did it drop at all?
Mine did.
Health is 65. I'm okay, actually. Not that bad.
Well, it means you took some damage, which is good.
I got a mushroom, I'll eat that. And I got a bit of meat.
This is our chance. This is our chance to get clean rags, so.
Yeah. You guys can make some rags, so.
Ow!
Oh, is it like miscreated like that, where you can make rags and.
Yeah.
Ow. Okay, we're good.
Yes. Whoa!
Oh, there we go. Okay, I'm patching my wound. Here we go. I'm progressing, guys.
Freaking dangerous as shit.
Is there any way of picking Mach up, or is he dead?
Oh, no,
he's dead.
Oh.
my head spread like butter across those rocks.
Wait till you see this, Solo.
Luckily stripped you and taken all your stuff and chopped you up into little pieces.
Now we can make needles out of him. Hey,
he was talking about eating.
Be very
earlier.
Careful, but you can walk down this.
I think Jake pushed me off because he wanted to eat me.
Chipmunk.
Oh my god, I forgot to eat him. What an idiot I am.
Him will be forever.
Oh, gross. That gave me the heebie-jeebies.
Slightly creepy.
Forever.
Holy
oh god.
Shit.
Love you long time.
I have a feeling I'm about
do
to join
crawl.
You.
Do the crawl and go slow and just kind of like slowly weave your way down.
Yeah, you'll be fine.
Did Mari you tell Mach that?
Do the crawl.
Hit C.
No, I got it. I'm behind you.
Right now, I'm making rope.
You're very
so
cautious.
What do you need to pick up things?
What was that?
Sorry, what was that, Mark?
Like, now you know why I'm in orange all the time.
Yeah, do I need to like collect like wood and rocks and things like that, like rust or something?
No, not really.
No, you only need to when you really have to, kind of thing.
Okay.
Right now, I'm just trying to get materials to build a shelter.
I'll have to watch some videos actually and get a grip, so I'm not asking too many. I need to watch like a quick scum
tutorial. Yeah.
And then I'll be away. But I thought I was just going to play it and just, you know, wing it as I was going.
It's pretty complicated.
So, yeah, it does look a bit
cool. Ooh, water.
Need a whole shitload of wooden sticks and whatnot.
I'm actually surprised how smooth it is, to be honest. It feels like...
Yeah. Aw,
I hope they don't fuck it up like they do with most games in the next big update.
Yeah.
It turns everybody off.
Why am... water.
I feel good. I feel good, yes, wonderful, good. Did one of us log off?
I don't know. Some people have been really quiet. John?
I'm still here.
Oh, okay.
Trying to build a shelter.
What do you need so I can help you?
Long wooden sticks and short wooden sticks.
Okay.
I don't know, I need to go to the toilet and actually real life.
I'm not really sure if I can even... Oh yeah, I cut down bushes.
Yep. Let's see if I have enough. Because I need 10, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I have 10 long wooden sticks. Why won't you let me build you?
I can't find any bushes.
Long wooden... Oh, I need small wooden sticks as well. Son of a bitch.
I simply cannot find any bushes. Where the hell are they? Oh wait, I see some.
These are all long. Bring me short wooden sticks.
Okay. Hey, there's somebody across the river.
What?
There's someone across the river, or I see light over there. See it way over there? Someone walking around with a torch? See that?
Where?
Or is that... Oh, no, sorry, that's a robot.
That's a robot.
Sorry, it's a little fuzzy.
I was gonna kill that fucker.
Sorry about that. You must be.
We're the friendliest people on the server.
Yeah.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, how many short? How many sticks do you need?
I need 6 smalls. Cause I already got 10 long. Yeah, I got 10 longs. I need short ones now. No, go up to the next wood pile. Drop it up there.
Where? Over here?
That one. Right there. Stop. That wood pile. Right now... Two, three, four, five... Only need, like, one more small wooden stick. Shit. Ah, I can make it. I got enough now.
Oh, okay.
Lean-to is being built. Boom, lean-to has been built. So, is there... So it's built. I don't know what to do with the thing. I'm guessing it's fine.
Well,
should see an H on your map now.
On our map?
Yeah. Yep.
Oh, I don't think I see one.
I have an H.
The shelter's only built for one person.
Oh.
Okay. So we all need to build one. So I'll cut down some more trees for the long stuff.
Okay, what do you want? What do you want me to get?
Just find as many small wooden sticks as possible.
Oh, okay.
I cut down trees. I create some.
I'm back. I got a drink as well. What do you need? Sticks.
Small wooden sticks. Yep.
Okay.
So
there's
after
almost enough stuff to build. Somebody has 3.
Mm-hmm. What's that noise?
I can hear like a child.
Do you guys hear talking?
That's John's wife.
Oh!
Yeah. They thought they could hear you talking. They thought someone was nearby. Like, is there a child in this game? You're freaking everybody out.
Sorry!
3, 4, 5, 7.
So I'm crafting up some rope and stuff. There's 3 small wooden sticks and there's enough large wooden sticks here. So if somebody just gets 2 short wooden sticks, you should be able to build one right here where I'm standing.
I can't see any goddamn sticks anyway.
You have to
cut them down.
Cut them down from bushes.
With what? A hatchet.
Yeah, if you have to make one of those too.
Right, okay.
But I can make you one.
It says, okay. It says...
Thanks, man.
I don't think I can make one yet.
I'm so crap.
I just put down 3 short sticks, but I still can't make one. I wonder why.
Is yours... What color is it on yours? Is it yellow with black stripes?
No, it's red.
Means there's not everything... What does red mean? You don't have everything to build it.
Okay.
So you need to look to see what you need to build it. There should be 2 things of rope there.
There's only 1. That might be what's going on.
Natural soul.
Hold on.
Is that in my inventory?
I'll repair in a second.
Well, I got a metal soul. What is that?
Okay, so there's more rope there now. 1, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's only 7 long sticks there now. Hell.
Yeah. There's only 7. So we need 3 more.
There's 8. Nine.
Oop, now it's yellow.
There's 10. It's still yellow. 2.
Maybe there is still not only 6 short ones?
7, 8, 9, 10. I got short ones down here, so... At some point here, it's gonna turn to gray. You should be able to...
I can't see shit.
There definitely should be an easier way of finding out whether or not you have everything you need.
Yeah, there should be, but there isn't. Like, I wish it would, like, count down to actually, like, kind of tell you.
Yeah, son of exactly.
Bitch, why are you not turning? Uh-oh. Who's shooting?
Not me.
Where's Mock gone, anyway?
He's running somewhere.
Crafting.
Not joking, I can't see any sticks anywhere.
You have to get them from bushes.
Bushes and cut down trees and stuff.
I need to make a hatchet.
Yep.
I can make one for you if you want.
Who can make one for me?
The Redeemer.
Ah, the Redeemer. I need to get used to the voices.
Yep. I just gotta find some rocks. Yep, there we go. Ding. Craft this. Craft that.
Oh boy.
It's coming from the dam. There should be one on the ground.
Yeah, I can do it now.
There you go.
Where do you have it?
Find it.
Was it over here somewhere?
Here, I just picked it up.
Oh,
over here. Straight on the ground right here.
I got it. Cheers, man. Yeah. Nice one. Right, let's get some shit.
Ooh, I just saw those shots go up.
Probably
should we
not.
Go hunting?
I'm going hunting. Don't stay near each other. Okay, I see where the guy's angry.
I need to eat some shit. Okay.
I see where they are because of the guy that's pissed off.
I wonder why my health is at 20.
Did you ever fix yourself after falling?
Just threw my axe somewhere.
Oh, you think that's it?
Yeah, oh heal yourself. If you've fallen, you're probably still hurting.
Oh, man. What an idiot. And I couldn't tell. Oh, man, what a dummy. Go on without me. I'll be all right. Yep.
Why did I reload?
You reloaded what?
You see him anymore, Mike?
Yep.
Do they see us?
Nope.
Oh, okay.
I'm taking pot shots at this guy.
Granos, have you got like a bandage or something? How do I make bandages?
You can shred clothes. Do you have a hat? Oh, I have a hat. Here, I'll do it. Follow, come to me. Oh, weird. For some reason there's an inmate shirt.
I don't see him anymore.
Oh, I know why there was an inmate. Did you take your shirt off for a second?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, you hit him.
There you go.
Back at the building. How'd my other mag go? Oh, there's my empty mag. Still got 3 mags. See anything on the other side of that? He's gotta come this way because he can't go up a cliff.
It's not allowing me to, I survived.
Oh, I see him.
Yeah!
Oh. Did you kill him?
Yep.
Oh! First hunt.
I didn't see that.
Alright, I'm logging out soon.
Yeah, I gotta go. Oh, that is just too funny.
Was he over by the robot?
Yeah. He's, so you see where that big rock is next to the water? Since we don't
weigh,
since you guys don't weigh anything, you could probably swim over there. But he's just on the other side of that big rock. Cause
can someone check my rank? My health is like 8% or something.
Here you go, right next to me.
Here.
Sorry.
But it's a dirty rag.
This is actual rag strip. I just dropped one. Go ahead and use it, patch yourself up. Still on the ground.
Can't see shit. I think it's my screen's all gray.
Just hit tab and look at the left side. It's in the, it says in the vicinity. There's another emergency bandage too.
Oh, there it is. I can see it.
Yep.
Sweet.
Yep.
Oh my god. Well, 5%.
Oh wow.
Yeah, you just about bit the dust. Here's some Coca-Cola. That'll help bring you up a little bit too. And here's some fat.
Alright guys, I'm logging out.
We gotta eat mushrooms and shit as well.
Alright, see you guys. Working.
Yeah, I'm gonna log out here too. I'm gonna go up
on the
hill. What
about tomorrow? Are you gonna come on tomorrow?
Yeah, I'll be on tomorrow night. Or at least that's the idea.
Right on. I'll watch for y'all then.
Sounds good. I'm gonna go find a bush to hide in.
We all logging up now.
Alrighty guys.
Alright, see you guys.
Have a good evening.
You too.
Alright, see you later guys.
Oh, you're leaving too? Alright. Bye bye. Hey Solo, are you leaving? You're not leaving, are you Solo?
Go for a second, no.
Okay, wanna go over to see if we can get that body?
Just be careful of the robot.
Oh yes.
Alright,
so
good night guys.
Good luck. I'm still quite low. Why isn't it moving? I'm
You might have to just sit for a second.
to crouch, is it?
Yeah, I mean, I'm really sure completely if this works, but it makes sense.
I've been constantly low. I think my legs hurt or something. Oh, it's slowly rising. Slowly rising. But yeah, it's like on 8. I don't have bandage, I have food. Yeah, I don't know. It's
just... Yeah, I'm pretty hungry.
Is your screen all gray?
Yeah, that's when you're hurt, it does that.
Yeah, my
so
screen's
you're still by the dam?
Yeah, we're right at the bottom of the dam.
Yeah, I'll be up for going on this little last adventure. I'll probably log out soon, but I'll be going over. We're gonna go and look at the robot and shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna go see if I can find that body.
Okay.
Swimming.
I'll be doing a sec. I'm just
swimming can kind of suck, so make sure you have all your stamina.
How far away?
It's on the other side of the river.
I'm in A3.
Oh, you are.
I have to slowly rise. I'm gonna get some camelback in my picture.
Plan to stay on for a while.
I'm not sure. It's never
stay on for
it's never really
I'm
up
stay
to
on
me.
For like a 20 minutes, half hour. So I'm probably gonna get some sleep.
If I die over here, then I'm probably.
I'll
gonna
be definitely
leave.
Up for coming back on possibly tomorrow and grabbing getting some. I'll have to watch a video on quick tutorial kind of thing.
If this robot kills me, then I'm probably gonna stop playing, because I'll just be, I'll rage quit.
I can kind of see you in the distance.
Watch
the
stream. Just told me that you got to take your clothes off to swim.
Oh, really?
That'll make you float.
Oh yeah,
too
but
heavy.
That. Oh yeah, totally true. But hey, can they not type? Is my chat not working again?
They don't want to talk to you, dude.
Well, because my chat wasn't working.
Yeah, I know, dude. That got me killed.
Oh, yeah. Oh, what the hell?
I was chatting with you. I was like, dude, where y'all at? But
oh,
I kept
no.
listening to you guys describe where you were going. I was like, okay, I'm going to head over to... And I'm like, well, they're supposed to be here. So I'm running around looking in tents. And I was looking one tent and a shotgun in the face.
Well, you know what, though? What it did, it made you give me bits.
Yeah. That's the only way I could get your attention. I even heard y'all talking about making popcorn, and I thought that corn and all right, cool, when I show up.
Shit. That's
a
robot
that.
Trying to kill me.
I'm gonna suck my screen's black
and white. Oh. I died. Damn it! Solo, you're solo.
I'm still way south, man.
Oh man. Oh, but I can revive myself back at my home, my little thingy.
Are you dead?
Yeah, but I'm reviving myself back at my shelter.
Oh, you go get your shit.
I was just swimming over. Like we said, my screen's still. Oh shit.
Okay, well I'm in orange now, and I'm pretty close, so.
Slowly healing, my colour's slowly coming back.
I'm making a backpack.
I'm over the other side now where you were.
Yeah, I'm on the same side as you. It didn't bring me right back to the shelter. It brought me a little bit north. I'm right across the river where I should be about, I don't know, couple minute walk, but I'm going to make a backpack first.
There's a zombie. Oh, there's the edge of the line there. Any mushrooms? Food.
What sector are you in, Mach?
About to go into B3. I'm in A3. I'm at the bottom of the map, man.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I hit that rock hard when I fell.
Yeah.
You bounced. That was a good shot, actually. I watched it all. I captured it all. That was good. good little clip. I should go back and clip it, actually, myself.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
I wouldn't mind doing a little series in this, possibly. Maybe we'll go out tomorrow when it's a bit earlier, because I joined really late. Go out on some adventure to try and get some stuff from this. I was editing. I still editing those videos from Miscreated Mock. This one, the other one that I'm doing now is. Do you remember the day when Dylan went a bit crazy?
Oh yeah.
I'm doing that thing. And the next video.
I didn't breastfeed him for 14 years.
I done the Pinecrest AOV just the other day.
Yeah, I haven't watched it yet, but you posted it.
It's alright, but yeah, it's a bit fun, but yeah, I'm just going through them, trying to... I have to give it a break, I think, because there was two, it was just so much, and I had a break from it, and I came back fresh now. I managed to knock it through out.
Yeah, that miscreated thing is pretty fun.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun, actually. I look back to the footage, so it was a lot of fun.
I rented a server so we can continue, but no one shows up.
Yeah,
I did see that. The only reason I didn't come back, because I wanted to finish these videos of that I've got the footage of, and then I'll start a new, maybe, thing in there, if that's possible.
And then this came out, and now, no one was...
Yeah.
Looking at Miscreated.
I'd like to do another thing in Miscreated, though.
Yeah.
I want to finish. I think I've got about three more videos possibly left of my footage to finish. And then I can start a new thing. Then. I'd like to finish them, though, because there is some funny bits of you guys who went on some adventures. Yeah, it'd be nice to keep them. I really like Vertigo's episode 1, to be honest with you. I thought he was awesome.
Oh, yeah. He's awesome at making those videos.
Yeah, those,
yeah he really is.
Really good.
I really like the him and Winter compound bow one.
Yeah.
That one was so funny. That was one of his best videos.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I remember that one. I remember a little while ago. A couple weeks ago.
Yeah, I got some videos saved from it. Like, Coots telling the story.
Yeah, Coots has got a few good ones as well. The Two Islands as well, he's got one or two good ones. And Mad Leon as well.
You remember when he told us all the story, right? He sat down in front of me and told the story. As soon as he started talking, I started recording it. So I got like just that whole segment of just him telling the story. Pretty cool.
Wait, who's telling the story now? When Coots. You were telling the story. Coots. Oh, Coots, alright.
Yeah, I come walking to the door and they're like, oh yeah, you gotta tell Mark. And I sat down underneath the canopy and then he sat in front of me and I just hit record. It's a cool story.
I could get loads of like clip in there, like horrible audio clip in. I don't know what that was about.
I should upload it so that way y'all can watch it because it's like he does a video of the story, but him telling the story and yeah, I thought it was cool.
Oh, alright, yeah.
It'd be real cool if using him, showing him telling the story and then flashing back. You know how you do solo?
Oh, yeah. Like
those flashbacks.
Yeah, I've still got. I think your mic's clicking a lot. I don't know
yeah, it clips.
Yeah, it's clicking. But yeah, I've still got that story as well of you, Mock, as well. That I've actually finished it almost. There's one bit that I've got is the tracks. So. But the story is a bit sad, though. I found it's kind of really like sort of like. It's like.
Oh, we can redo it if you want.
Yeah, yeah. No, it's a good story though.
Maybe not grim.
The music's like goes with it, but it is kind of very sad as well. So I don't know, but maybe people enjoy that. I know.
It was supposed to be develop. You know. The show why I want to go kill those guys.
Yeah, yeah, no, it's a really good. It actually, but then when I actually watched it, I thought that it made my hair stand up for a bit. But then I thought actually it's quite sad that stuff. It's like poor Mock. Like you're real.
You want to meet my family?
Yeah.
Take him to a pile of bones.
So maybe I should have done it. Yeah. Anyway, I'm over the other side of the river. What is going on? My colours come back.
Oh, your colours. I'm going along the shore, so I'll be there in a second. I just wanted to get a little bit of something to defend myself when I get there.
Okay. So, like, you're and stuff still here.
Yeah, I'm running along the shore of the river, coming towards the dam. On your side, the one you're on.
Back. That's good. I wish I would have caught that kill just now as well. Never mind, we'll get another one. It was because my color was gone and I was too busy searching for shit. Wish I could have seen it, you know?
Of me being killed?
No, you being killed. That would have been good as well.
Yeah, I mean, good
God. I can't remember, was it Redeem that killed someone? Was it?
Oh, yeah, yeah. It would have been hard to see anyway, because I think he was looking through a scope.
I'll just wait here a sec for you guys.
I'm pretty sure you're going to
but yeah,
see
anyway,
me die now.
Off soon, but thanks for having me over anyway, and thanks for inviting me over and stuff. Yeah.
Right,
so, I got a team now to...
What time are you going to get on tomorrow?
I'll probably get on, I might get on a bit earlier tomorrow now that I know that I can play with the squad. But I'd like to try and get a video up as well. Maybe I'll join, I don't know how many hours you guys are ahead, maybe I'll come on about 8-ish maybe. 7 or 8-ish in the evening for me. And stay on for like a good 30 hours then. You know, it's good for night.
Alright, I'll look for you when I come on.
Get a good bit of footage or something maybe.
I'll send you a message and we'll
see if anything... So these days I don't even record sometimes, I just grab my vlogs straight off, just download them, you know? It's easier now than using all my hard drive space. I don't even lose quality either.
I'm actually a lot farther away than I thought. I'm in the middle of along the river, but I could see the dam, so I thought I was close, but I'm really not. I mean, I'm close, but not super close. If I didn't
I'm
keep running out of
south
stamina.
Of the train yard.
Oh wow.
And this we need vehicles in this.
Yeah, don't get it.
I tell you what, Mark, that thing maybe in this would be good, but like an RP thing. I don't like things that are too set up, but yeah, I could try something like that thing.
Yeah.
Like Apocalypse Now type thing, where someone's just gone a bit too much to their head. The leader's cracked, like, you know.
Yeah, I did want to do that part, dude.
Yeah, I thought that would be good in
Yeah. I even at the end I was gonna say, oh no, let me come with you. I want to get a screenshot.
I love it.
Saying I want to get a photo.
Well, that's one of my favorite films.
Yeah, I could. It's good.
Oh, that's we could do it in the Vietnam thing.
Oh yeah, man. I'm gonna get that, dude. What is it? Like 30 bucks now?
Yeah, but it was on sale the other day. It's really, really cheap.
Yeah, I saw it was on sale. It was like 15 or something bucks. But, man, it don't matter to me, dude. I spend $20-$30 on you guys' streams every now and then, throwing bits and crap around.
Yeah, I know. I'm a bit addicted to Twitch.
And Jay screwed me all up. I usually throw nothing but 500 around. Then I had to start throwing ones at him to get his attention.
Sorry about that.
I'm gonna start getting some stuff up here. We keep people. I'm coming right back now. My color's all shiny and looking great.
Which girl's gonna wonder why I'm gonna give her like 472 bits.
Well,
and no, I've got a bit.
Just
of a
blame me.
I like throwing bits at that sometimes. Although, yeah, it's
all I need for $20 at Vertigo gives him a heart attack every time. That Imperial March, that fucking.
Oh yeah.
4,000 decibels.
I didn't used to actually. I used to watch Twitch before I started. When I started watching Vertigo, and I used to wonder why people were throwing bits and stuff. And for some reason, you know, I was like, I wasn't into it, you know.
Yeah, I didn't understand it for a while even.
And then I was like,
y'all never had like watch cam girls.
No.
Wait, what is that?
It's the same thing. Twitch is cam girls for nerds.
I suppose it is. Yeah, you're right.
They have that also, though.
Yeah.
The IRL girls.
I'm roughly yelled.
I gotta go online. Get on my browser real quick. What is it? IRL girls.
Yeah, in real life, girls on Twitch.
I need to take a crap, guys. Not in real life, in game. This is my first crap in game.
Make sure you angle it correctly.
He's making the sounds as well.
Oh yeah. It's authentic.
I thought it was one of you
except,
guys then.
Except his pants don't go down.
And I am still in D3. Running for hours, dude.
Yeah, this map's as big as Cherno or Daenerys, right?
Yeah.
Jeez.
We need helicopters.
Yeah. No kidding. I wonder if my chat's not working again.
I played Rust quickly. When was it? Not yesterday. The day before. And they've done an optimize update, and I gotta say, it does feel like the optimization is a little bit better.
Yeah.
With Rust. Although I've kind of lost it a bit with Rust now, I'm kind of bored of it.
I'm kind of sick of Rust.
Yeah.
I think I would like it if I played it with a bunch of people, but playing by myself just makes me feel bad. I just feel bad the whole time.
I play it and I build, and then it's just rated. It's like defeating.
Yeah.
But I wanted to play with a big group, but I never get invited, so just go lone wolfing it.
Yeah.
I'll play for like a week or two, then I don't
play. You can play with us if you want. Sometimes I play with a... Someone says my group, I play with a big group. But yeah, we sometimes... I wouldn't say we dominate, because we're more like an army of noobs, really, in a way. But we're not... They've got a couple of good PvPers, but it's just our numbers, so... You know, so we normally can get a... Oh shit, let's sit.
Zerg.
Yes, our numbers make it up, so we get things done. Some depends on the wipe. How the wipe starts, isn't it? The wipe starts really good. And we're away. If it doesn't. That's not cool. But the group I play with is quite PvP orientated as well.
you kind of have to be to be good at Rust.
Mm.
That's why I'm terrible at it.
So yeah, that's why they all kind of laugh at me, because I'm like the sloth. I'm like the guy that's like, you know, opening the door and I'm like, who are these guys outside? The rocket launchers. And then I'm just like, Solo! Close the door!
I'm usually like the den mother. I organize everything in the boxes and never leave.
Man, I go out and play be playing Lone Wolf and be all geared out, looking for somebody to fight and come across somebody and like, aww, here, have a gun. You want some stuff?
Yeah.
Then I get shot.
Did you ever see that Rust video where they the guy does a psychological experiment where he just gives out?
He miscreated it too.
Oh, he did?
Yeah.
I loved it. It was so funny.
And the miscreated one, he was like, I gotta pee, so just watch my guy, here's a gun. And
yeah,
everybody shot him. There was this one dude that stood guard and watched his body the whole time, and then when he came back, then he shot him.
Oh my god. That's ridiculous. Okay, I can see the robot now near the dam. That's how close I am.
Wow. I've been running for hours as well. Hey, I'm almost out of B3.
There's a stupid flying robot behind me now.
I'm on the riverbank just on the other side.
Our guy's going to be thin by the time he meets up with you guys.
Yeah, so what's the deal as well, guys? I'll watch the thing. Is it wipes and stuff, or does it just go on and on?
No, it's persistent. They've wiped twice due to patching, but it's supposed to be persistent. And,
So if your guy gets really, like, you could, like, for instance, you know, you could become, like, some kind of PvP god and not be killed for quite a long time, possibly.
Yeah.
Right.
There,
yeah,
I see your name.
Guys...
Oh, there you are, Kranos.
But it's like, you get more for staying alive and crafting and stuff.
Right. You're gonna watch
stuff
me die
to get
again.
More points for that.
You got this, Kranos.
Yep, you document me getting killed. I think I see my body.
You trying to get to your body? Is that what you're doing?
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna make it. I think it's been past the time.
Oh, I would have.
Oh,
could
there's...
I have robbed your body? Oh shit!
Get down, robot.
How do I lie down?
X. Turn around. Oh, there's another one off to the right, too. Shit, he's gonna come down here. Turn around. Don't you want to go the other way? Don't you want to go the other way? Thank you.
Right. Every now and then.
Well, guys, I'm going to get on with y'all tomorrow. I have this running too long. I got some stuff I got to do.
All right.
I'm going to get off in literally probably about 10 minutes now. I just want to see if Kranos can get his body back.
Right.
Yeah, I'm here.
Nice one, Mark. Thanks for the bits earlier as well, buddy.
No problem. I'll get with y'all tomorrow, man.
Have a good one. I'll catch you tomorrow. Good night, Mark.
Later.
Peace.
See you later.
Their body's still there. Well done. could I have robbed the body, obviously, yeah.
Yep.
Alright, I should have done that just to be safe. Two in the ground, but it's cool.
There's a backpack down on the ground.
What do you mean there's a backpack down on the ground, like a spare one?
Yeah, I made one.
Where is it? I can't even see it.
Just hit tab. Oh, yeah. It's called Improvised Courier Backpack.
Now look at me now. Take a look at me now.
Oh shit, another
one. I can't even remember the rest of the road to us. Hang on. I haven't took on one of these yet. I don't know, Kranos. Here I come. Holy shit.
There's somebody. I think there's someone here. Alright, I'm dead.
They're on me.
Run, just run. There's a guy behind me.
There's a spear through him.
Oh, wait. Yeah, I know. That's mine. Oh, God. Oh, that wasn't a guy behind me. The robot was shooting at me.
Yeah, the robot is shooting at you.
Monica, oh my god.
In the chat.
Look,
these guys are after me.
Yeah.
Kranos is there. Yeah.
You're gonna run out of stamina. So you might want to jump.
They give up? No.
No, they don't give up. Just jump in the water or something. I don't know.
Oh, is it? Okay.
Oh, or you can turn around and walk backwards and they have a really hard time hitting you. And then hit tab. And take the spear out of the body.
I'm jumping in the water.
All right. Listen very carefully. This is what you should do.
I'm not dying. I've seen this movie before, Kranos.
I died twice.
The guy in the orange dies first.
Oh, dear. This game.
Are they in the water with me?
They might be swimming too. I don't
think they are. They're in the water with me. They're gonna kill me, Kranos.
I can't do anything. I'm in the farthest north.
You're gonna kill me.
I know. Just. they're real pain. I was so excited to get my gun back. It's too bad you didn't raid my body because I had a gun.
I'm gonna take him on, Connor. He's mine, motherfucker. Come on, stab it, bitch.
Remember your stamina.
I got him. I got him, Connor.
Nice.
He's fucked up. This is mine.
Take the spear out of his body.
I done him. I done him.
Nice.
He's done, mate.
Awesome.
Yeah, have it. Lodge.
You popped your cherry.
Bonkers in the chat. There we go. Hey, I can't believe it. I thought I really was going to die there.
Yeah, it gets pretty intense. Oof. I can't believe I just died again. I'm an idiot.
Holy shit. That was intense.
Yeah.
Where's the other one? There was two of them. Where's the other one?
Maybe the other one sank to the bottom. Maybe he had a lot of clothes on.
Good. One of those things, those drones are coming down. Oh, yeah.
Well, if you can make it back to my body, there's... If you can make it back to my body, I have a 9mm with a full clip, just so you know.
Where is your body?
It's...
Up by the robot.
Yeah, it's just, yeah, okay. It's on the road. Right. It's right in the middle of the road.
The quest for Kranos' body. Here we go.
It's right in the middle of the road.
Hang on, can I patch myself up in any kind of way?
Rags. You could search the poppet, the zombie, and he'll take his clothes off. You'll take his clothes off. Then you can strip the clothes into rags. Of course, if they're dirty, you can get an infection.
Like, it doesn't show me that I can cut things into rags here. Why is
that? You hit tab.
I got more cans here as well. I hit... Yeah.
And then right-click on one of the articles of clothing.
Yeah, it doesn't... It's not letting me do it. I don't know why.
What?
Hang on. I can hear some kind of zombie. There's a zombie on my... Run!
Oh, no.
It's happening all over again.
Oh, no.
It's the same one. It's the one that had the spear in him. He's come back from the dead. Shall I fuck it? I'll take him on. I'm gonna take him on. Come on then. You want it? You want it? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, feel that shit. Oh, that feels good.
Did
oh,
you
I
get
fucked him?
Him
right up, Kranos.
Did you get you got him?
I fucked both of them up. I'm like, he's a warrior. What? Yeah. I like a one man army.
I really
get back over to your body.
Yeah, there's a 9mm there.
Hang on, look at this tracksuit top I got.
Yeah, I think my chat is broken. When I use my iPad, I guess I just can't use my iPad for chatting in streaming because I never see anything, and I just tested it with my phone and nothing came up. So I wonder if it works now. Somebody say something.
Do you want me to try it out?
Sure.
Oh, my health's so low. Oh. Why can't I tear my items up? Inventory.
Oh, you may not have anything sharp. Look around for rocks and then put search rocks.
Yeah.
You do that.
My hand.
Okay, after you do that, nope. Then you hit tab.
Yeah.
And then if you have two rocks, go to craft at the very top.
Uh-huh.
And then make a knife, which is at the very top left of your craft table or craft menu.
Oh, yeah. Uh-huh.
Then, see, now there's two of us. I can show you how to play. But I know you have to leave soon. But...
Rolling.
I love tutorial stuff. It's fun.
Okay, now I can do this shit.
Yep.
I don't know. I still can't cut this right. I did make a knife. Do I have to like put the knife in my inventory or something?
Yeah, you have to do that.
Oh. Aha! Oh, we got it now, Kranos. We
nice.
Are rolling. As long as I can get this health back up. I don't feel like many busy actually watching my chat, to be honest with you, Kranos. Don't worry about it, money. Don't worry about it if you're broken. I think sometimes you fall, sometimes like the lake. Oh, check it out.
Yeah, well, when I usually play in the other... See, I'm so playing enough. In my house now, and I need to get another screen. I'll see it now because it's on my phone, but I think my iPad's screwed. Because that's how Mock died. He was telling me on chat that he was about to be in our vicinity, but I couldn't see it. So then when he came by, Reedyman or whatever his name is, he shot him in the head.
You should get
oh,
something.
There you are. Something happened. Oh, I see you. Hello.
There you go.
Whoa. Yes, that is. I just heard talking somewhere.
Okay, I need to go back.
Oh, yeah, there you are. Hey, thanks.
Don't worry, man. Thanks for having me over.
Oh, God, yeah.
Cigarettes. You can smoke cigarettes, can you?
I haven't figured out how to yet, but my guy actually is addicted to cigarettes.
Hang on, what's going on here? Why is my screen looking like it's like...
Are you dying?
No, my health is low. Is it snowing or something? Or is there a radiation problem? There's like things falling out of the sky.
Rain? Leaves?
It's like leaves.
Yeah, I think it's leaves.
Huh. Okay, goddamn, my health still isn't going up. Come on,
Are you going back to the 9mm?
I'm trying to now.
Stealth works in this game too, so if you can be sneaky, it works.
Well, why does it say to cut the rag into strips?
Because you can also make them into strips and then make rope.
Ah, okay. So I must be fully bandaged then, it's just my health is just really...
Yeah, you probably just needed to bandage once.
Okay. I'm going to try and get back over to the body then. It would be good if I had some colour, or I'll slowly climb back. Colour slowly.
You know what fixes that? If you die, you're immediately, all the colour comes back.
Yeah, but then aren't they like spawned the way all the other side?
Yeah, absolutely.
No, that's not... Well, I don't mind dying, but I got to get this 9mm.
Yeah, it's a cheap way of doing it.
This is the 9mm quest. I'm just slowly waking my way over there. I'm hoping to find a bit of food. Does the food help for your health work there?
Yeah, food does help.
It's raining. It's raining and I'm in a black and white movie.
Yep, your Charlie Chaplin film. So, I spawned in D1. That's how far away I am.
Holy shit.
I'll be running for a long time.
Yeah, it took me like ages to get to you guys earlier. That's why I didn't come in the Discord page. I thought you'd just be listening to me. Going, ooh, what's this? Irrelevant talk.
Oh my god. Is it raining in your part of the map?
It is. I'm close to the robot. I was thundering now as well.
Yeah, it's really, really raining hard. Now I'm inside.
I'm just waiting for the robot to go.
Ooh, wow. That's really loud.
Health will slowly go back up. I'm gonna wait till my color comes. Oh, hang on. How long before your stuff despawns?
Before what? Oh, I think it's 15 minutes. So
how long has it been?
You're close.
Oh, is it? I better get up there.
Yeah.
Where is he?
Get yourself a 9mm.
He's coming back. Quick run. Run, motherfucker. There's zombies here, man.
Yeah, there were.
Well, they're everywhere. Where is it? Where's your body?
It's in the middle of the road.
The middle of the road. Oh my god, they're all over me. The middle of the road. How far up?
Just inside. If you go up the gate, it's about, I don't know, maybe 30 feet.
I can't see it. The robot's shooting at me.
He might have. It might have despawned then.
I'm dead. Kranos.
Oh no. Oh.
What's this for you? Prisoner died random sector at shelter on squad mate.
Oh, you can, oh yeah, do that on squad mate.
Hang on. I can't seem to choose actually.
Oh. Okay, yeah, you don't have enough fame points. You need fame points to do that. Your fame points are in the top right.
So now what? I just spawn randomly over somewhere. Where
yep.
am I? Actually, I'm not too far away. I might be able to get there. I'm in D3. actually, that's quite far away.
That's really far away. I mean, depending on where you are in D3, I don't know.
Oh god.
Are you in really far away in D3, like up top?
No, actually, I'm right down the bottom.
Oh, you're not that far away. I don't know if you'd make it back in time, but...
Actually, I don't think we're going to get that step from that whole zone.
I don't think so either. I just want to see you try.
There's just way too many of them. Are you heading back to that location?
Hell no. I'm so far away. I'd be doing it till morning. I'm just going to loot up.
No worries.
Probably stopping a little bit.
I'm going to... Actually, it's 5 to 4 in the morning here.
Oh my god.
I know. But I've been playing
Maid. Where are you? Where are you?
I'm in Wales in the UK.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, I've been staying up late these days because my summer job's finished now. So
I miss those days of not having to worry about anything like that. Because my wife wouldn't let me stay up that late is what I mean.
All right, okay. I need to take a shit before I go.
Yeah, you don't want to log out with a full colon.
No.
it's not good.
There's a good lightning strike in the background.
I wish the zombies couldn't just jump over fences.
It's a good shot as well.
That really... I just wish zombies sometimes wouldn't, you know, be able to jump over fences, really.
Yeah, no, actually, I'm quite a lot of fun playing a sec. I can't fully play properly a sec because I don't know what I'm doing. But I'm sure after a couple of hours play tomorrow, I'll be more upbeat. I'll know more, you know,
yeah.
What I'm doing. I suppose you guys are still learning a little bit as well, aren't you?
Oh, yeah, we're definitely still learning.
Why do you want to go to the toilet again? What's this guy's deal?
He's got to go to the bathroom.
Oh, so piss he needs, is it? Alright, I thought it was a shit. How did I move the camera around?
The what?
How did I move the camera around? I got it.
Oh, yeah. Alt. But it doesn't do a very good job, I don't think.
Yeah, it doesn't go all the way around the front. Apart from when you're running. anyway, probably Ed then. I'm gonna get off, man.
Okay.
I'll definitely be back on, and then we'll go on some kind of thing. So what's the deal? What do we need to do, anyway? What's the plan? We just need to gather and build our shelters and...
Yeah, you build a shelter together. If you die, that way you can spawn near each other. But you also need fame points in order to use that. So, top right, it shows you your fame points. Do you have any fame points? Okay, when you get more, hit tab. And then see events at the top.
Hang on a minute, there's an awesome thunderstorm and the lightning strikes right in front of my face.
I know. Oh my god, there's actually a lot of people on. So hit events inside after you hit tab. You see that?
Tab, events.
Okay, so if you have enough fame points, you can join these events, and what it does is it teleports you to a place.
Oh yeah, I've actually seen this. We can do
little PvP thing. Yeah. Like, and then you get teleported back.
That would be good, like, as well. We can like swap when we get a bit bored of doing this mode.
Right.
We can PvP for a bit.
Yeah.
And then come back to this. Yeah, we can mix it up a bit. Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah. Should be good. Hey, thanks again, Kranos, anyway, for having for inviting me over. Like,
oh yeah,
I was just playing on my own, and then Mock said that you guys are playing. So otherwise, I'd have probably just been talking to myself, which isn't anything out of the normal, really.
I know, really.
But, Anyway, I'm gonna throw a host away. I've got three viewers, so look out.
Oh, awesome. Oh, cool, I can see my raid thing. Oh, I think I just heard talking.
Monker S in the chat. I'm gonna pop into Ed's stream quick and see if he's up for playing. We spoke to him because the other day he wasn't up for it, the same as me. I wasn't up for playing, but
yeah.
I was telling him he was quite good, and there's a team of us, so maybe that'll be something. But I don't think he was feeling very well the other day.
Oh, really?
He's feeling a bit under the weather, but obviously he's better now because he's back streaming.
Yeah, I think he's playing Spider-Man.
Yeah, he's playing Spider-Man now. All right, Kranos, I'm going to get off here.
Okay.
I'll chat to you tomorrow.
All awesome.
Right?
All right,
have
see you later.
Buddy.
You too.
Good night.
Night. Oh, that worked. Nice. That was awesome. Welcome, solo techers. Oh my god, the lightning's insane. Barely made it. Oh, I gotta close the door. Oh, yeah. Oh, I hate nighttime in this game. Welcome, solo techers. That. Oh, look at that. That's neat. So you can go like this and hit... Oh. Oh, that's cool. Whoa, do I hear somebody running? What is that noise? Glorious. Ha 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 ha. Ooh, can I craft a... Nope, I can't. Night, solo! Ooh, I hear talking outside. I'm not crazy, right? I just heard talking outside. I swear I just heard talking outside. A lemon. I'm gonna eat the whole damn thing. Eating the whole damn thing. That's gotta be terrible for me. How do you just eat a whole lemon like that? That's disgusting. I have real scissors, I don't need the baby ones. Mm. Norman Bates, you mean that's what I look like? Because I think I look a little bit like... Oh no, I didn't get that guy again. I made a guy the other day that looked like Putin. Yeah, I can hear voices though. I'm not kidding. I really did hear voices outside. And of course, that's what Norman Bates would say. I'm a little bit like a psycho running around with no pants on. The voices are telling me to loot. Actually, I wonder if I can make a metal spear. Nope. I really need to get food. But I've already been in here, I think. Oh! There's a dead person in here. What the? I didn't do this. I'm gonna take his glasses, though. Kill them all, Norman. Look, there's a dead guy in here, and I didn't do it. It was Mother. Look, I now have a kitchen knife. Perfect. There. Now I am psycho. I told you I heard voices. I'm telling you, somebody came in here and killed this person. And someone's been here searching. I heard voices. The wig. Alright, I'm heading south. This place is creepy. After I check this. I didn't. I just walked in and saw the body. I know. My wife says I laugh like Richard Dreyfuss in the movie What About Bob when I do that. Oh look, a zucchini. Well, why wouldn't I eat all of that? That zucchini should hold me over. Alright, have a good night. I'm going off pretty soon too. Why not just run out into the rain in the middle of the night? Yeah, this game's gonna be night for another hour and a half. And if I die, I actually could spawn back to my H. But I don't. There's nothing really there waiting for me anymore. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna go over to the river and then call it a day. If it were daytime, I would play longer, but it's kind of boring not being able to see anything. Nighttime should be like 20 minutes. Yeah, my god, I'm looking at the stream, it is so dark. All you can see is that green dot. Don't die, don't die, don't die. Don't fall off a rock. Okay, it's just a rock. Okay. Well, it stopped raining. That's good. I'm gonna check out this cabin. Jump! Oh yeah, that was a good jump. Oh, I've been here before. Oh wait, no, it's just another cabin that looks like it. Oh my god, someone has been here before. I would love to find some pants. Does this not have anything? Oh. That's weird. This cotton shirt doesn't have any pockets. Well, isn't that just odd? Oh, I like this knife better. It's way more Norman Bates. This thing. Nothing. Okay, I'm so far away from everything. All right, I'm gonna log out inside the cabin. Log out inside.
inside the cabin.
Alright, I'm out of here. Thanks for watching, guys. I will leave you with some music from my band. Let's do a little Poison. See you later.